What's up everyone, my name's K91 and welcome to Marvel's Nemesis Rise of the Imperfects. So yeah, last time I played this game, I had to eliminate one of the heroes, even though I eliminated Venom, even though he's not a hero, to make way for Iron Man's... Not Iron Man, to make way for Magneto, sorry. So now I'm going to do Iron Man's fourth mission, which is called Hot Iron, Defeat Altered Human Torch. Yep, now they've got Human Torch, and Human Torch looks a bit like, Radioactive Man, or whatever you call it. Not Radioactive Man. Not Austin Simpson, isn't it? Oh, you know that one, that's... You know what I mean, though.
I am Iron Man.
Hopefully it shouldn't take us on. Whoa, what happened there? A Human Torch. What the heck? This better not take us. I'm taking a big risk, you know. What the heck? Come on. Who the hell is the car? I don't want to do this to you, Human Torch. That's not what to do, but there you go. Sorry, Human Torch. I did take the piss of it, but there you go.
You look like you're going to cry.
He can't cry, can he? I'll get... oh, I see his flame would go, wouldn't it? No. He didn't even say... Human Torch, it's me, did he? Bloody hell, I'm surprised I did that quite quick. I thought it would take longer, to be honest. But there you go. I'm still not going to do Human Torch's last mission, by the way, everyone. That takes the piss. So, yep, I'm going to call that a day. So, my name's K91, and I'll see you all in a bit. Bye.